Who's the best Ike player in Smash Ultimate? Ike is a really simple character, so while he was super popular at the start of Smash Ultimate, he's fallen off recently. There used to be MKLeo and Raven King, but nowadays the best is probably Yez. He's just a really fundamentally solid player that shows that you don't really need fancy combos or fancy setups in order to be effective at top level. That being said, those Nair fucking ladder combos still hit insanely hard.